Hey everybody, Dr. Pancake Face here, and in this video, I'm going to be leveling some more in Payday 2. Alright, so last video I got from 73 to 79. Now, that was 6 levels. Well, I wonder what I can do in this video. 85 would be nice. Be another 6 levels, but I think 83 would probably be a little more reasonable. We're definitely getting over 80. Just how much over 80? I'm not entirely sure. Either way, last heist I did was a loud one. So this time, I gotta go back, do a stealth one, get the stealth bonus, so I can go and jump back into a loud heist. So, bank heist, here we come. Alright, so, into the bank heist, I guess. It's kind of redundant. Huh, never thought about that. Alright, security room here. We got a guard there. Couple of guards there, okay. What are we looking at out here? Nothing? Besides them two? Where's he going? Ooh, shit. Bank manager. Where are you going, buddy? Where'd the other guy go? Oh, is he on the roof? Nah, doesn't look like it. Oh, there he is. Damn it. Oh, is he coming out here? Do it, do it. Yeah, there we go. Alright, where are you coming? You're going out. Whoop, shit. Almost fucked that up. Where is he? There he is. Fuck you. Problem solved.
It's all good. Had a spider incident. It's over now.
Okay, I'm just gonna look into that.
And done.
Sorry about that. You just can't be too careful these days.
Yeah, you know, you really can't be too careful. You never know when somebody's gonna try and break into the bank and steal everything. Oh, would you guys fuck off? Here we go. Oh, seriously? You're still there? What the fuck? Oh.
Shut up and get down. Get down.
Okay, you see nothing.
That hostage is going to slow the cops down.
Follow me.
Over here. Sure, that seems like a perfect spot to put you. Whatever.
Nothing happening here.
All right, just two more guards. Well, I mean, really one. So I normally take down one guard and then just rush. Okay, go that way. That way. That, no, no, no. Ah, you've gone the wrong way. You are not cooperative. God, this is something I hate about these damn guards. Sometimes they will do this. Or they will just patrol from that corner there to that corner over there. And just go whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. No, I don't need to go into any secluded areas. I'll just only patrol the main floor where everybody's at. God, it's so annoying. Just stay right where you are. Yes, yes, don't move. Don't you freaking move. Because... Pink! through the wall.
Everything is fine.
Broken physics. Fuck you. All right. So now to get everybody down. Keep them down.
Everything's cool. I don't see anything.
Answer the pager. Don't be behind the wall. Oh, shit. Just outside of range. Well, wrong place at the wrong time. I would tie you up, but I can't reach you. Hell yeah! There we go. Got three other players, and we're about to get into the safe. Fuck you! Ah, God, we got the long haul. Alright, whatever, let's start carrying. Alright, there's one. I think they're tossing two more in, so that'll be three. Fuck you, not bad. Heck yeah, there's number four. And that guy will be number five. Let's see what we got in here. Anything good? No? Oh, shit. Fuck yeah, another money bag. Hell yeah. Dude, we are almost done. We are just about done going through all the freaking, all the deposit boxes. Booyah! Money! Alright. What else we got? Yep. Everything looks empty. Okay. Oh, shit. That's right. The, safe in here. Did I miss anything? Nothing. Absolutely jack shit. And the teller's room. We got all the money out of here. Alright. Well, I'd say it is time to roll. I wonder how far I'm going to get. I'm going to say 81.
That was pretty maybe. Amazing. Stay back.
Maybe 80. Probably just 80. Maybe 81. That was a classic hit. Okay. Not bad. Same as always. Half a mil. Pretty damn decent. Oh, there's 80. Nope. Didn't even get all the way past 80. Shit. Woo. All right. So that is bank heist taken care of. Got ourselves a little bit of experience. And we got ourselves a stealth bonus. So, now, you know, normally I would go and just grind out another Hoxton breakout because I know I can get in and out of that real quickly. I know I get plenty of experience from that. But you know what? I think I want to switch it up a little bit this time. I think this time I'm going to go for Firestarter. And in fact, why not? Let's make it a pro job. Let's do Firestarter pro job on Overkill. Oh yeah, this should be fun. And, just so you know, I'm taking my Anarchist tank build with me. So, let's go do it.
The Mendozas are down there.
All right. Let's do it. Let's get this show on the road. Uh-oh.
Oh, well. Off the guns for Mendoza. Hop up, guys.
Oh yeah. Put it down. Fuck yeah, shape charges, love this shit.
Judging by the amount of bodies, this is the gear we are after.
Hell yeah.
Faster, faster.
See if you can find a way to destroy the
weapon. Oh yeah, let's get this shit on the move. Get these guns out of here.
We got some company, folks. Chop chop.
Come on. Go, go, go. Ooh, cops. Ooh.
Come with me, move it.
I don't think I have Inspire on this build.
That's one.
There we go. Hell yeah. Oh, okay. Oh. Fucking cloaker. Nice, they got him.
That's three.
Okay, where is the other one? Oh, shit. Got him. Oh, we only had one? Oh, well, fuck it. Whatever. That much less shit to bother with. Fuck off. Oh, shit. Where am I getting shot from? Man, is that a new... Was that a new hit marker? Reticle? Thingy? I think it was. I think that was blue. Didn't it used to be red before? Shit, they just did a big update. Hell, right before I was doing this, I noticed they put in a freaking quick play option. That is fucking awesome. That is awesome. That it'll just throw you into a mission that's already going or, you know, ready to go or whatever. I did see some people talking about how it's only loud, which, you know, that kind of makes sense. You don't want some asshole that's, you know, prepped up for loud to jump into a stealth mission and just fuck everything up. So, you know, kind of makes sense that it's only loud. Oh, yeah. Man, this is... Good Lord, this is going fast. Not even 3 minutes in, and we've already got all the guns we need. Holy shit. Hell, yeah. Woo, man, I think this is the fastest day one I've ever had on this freaking mission. Come on, El Nacho. We must go. Fuck yeah, fucking love Inspire. Holy shit. Oh shit, that was it. Yeah, fucking awesome. Blue now. Alright. What was that?
Ammo right here.
Yeah, whatever. Alright, let's do this. Okay, what are we gonna get for experience? Ooh, not bad. Are you kidding me? Two levels over that? Fuck yeah. Hell yeah, day two. Let's do it. Get this shit. Ooh, package. Fuck you. Get my hands on that package. Who gives a shit? Oh, fuck. 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 Okay, alright. I see what's going on here. Never mind. Oh. Is this the... Wait. Where is... Service, where are they at? Oh, nice. Oh, it was that one! What the dicks? I thought that was like a freaking camera room or something. Ah, whatever. Can I upgrade this? Oh, woo! Hell yeah! Go ahead and pop that. He's picking the lock. Boom! Fuck yeah, I'll take the fucking goat.
I think this belongs to us.
Fuck you, coppers.
Well,
I knew that wasn't gonna hit. Hell yeah, gotta bring the goat with me. There is no leaving the goat. I mean, the goat's the goat. Can't leave that shit. Ow! Fuck off. Now fuck away from my coke. Alright, so I believe I can pop this door, can't I? Yes, I can. Fucking shape charges. Gotta fucking love these damn things. Hell yeah. Alright. I do want to put some trip mines. Okay. Oh, whoop, wait, what was that? Okay. Oh yeah. We'll just go on ahead and upgrade you. What is it? 230 something? Yeah, 229. What's it gonna drop to? Woo! Hell yeah, 190. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Alright. Oh fuck. No! Holy shit! I was about to put the damn I was literally putting the freaking thing down to stop that cloaker. And then he jumps out of that thing. Ow! Shit! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh man. Love this build. 156. Hell yeah. We're just rolling right along. Let me check over here. Did we miss anything in here? Nope, we got everything out of here. Alright. Wait. Packages. Any packages? No? Okay. Alright. Nobody's near my safe, are they? Or my, not safe, drill. What the fuck am I talking about safe? Ah! Shit! Fuck you! Oh. Woo! Nice job, teammate. Oh! There's a package. Fuck yeah! Alright. You know what? I am gonna do this. Trip mine. Trip mine.
They're pulling back.
Trip mine.
Let's get back up and go to work.
Trip mine. Fuck yeah. Ba-dunk. Okay. Now I can go look for some packages. What do we got? Anything up here? Anything else? Up. Oh, blew somebody up already. Good God. Well, shit. Alright. I will at least do this. I'll set that one to sensor mode so that when they do actually walk through the doorway, it'll mark them. And I'll know that they're there. Hopefully. Hopefully that's the way it'll work. Hey, what the? Hey, go fuck yourself. I don't see any packages up here. Let's see. Anything down here? There's one. Fuck yeah. I'll take that. What the? Hey! Quick! Everybody pile through the doorway! Me first! No, me first! Oh, that's hilarious. Well, that didn't work. I don't even think I have it. Do I have that perk? No, I don't. I didn't ace that one out. Whoopsies. Sort of hit the mic. My bad. I mean, we do have 30 seconds left, so not that big of a deal. Good Lord, we are kicking the... Oh, hobo. I'm coming. I'm coming. I got your back, hobo. Where is he? Where's that asshole? Gotcha, bitch. Get the fuck off of my hobo. Hey. What are all these assholes doing in here? Like, jeez. I think we were in some fucking FBI building or something. Good Lord. Woohoo! Hell yeah! Give me that server. Let's roll! Alright, inspire me, people. Yes, yes, yes. Oh shit. He's got him? Cool. Got him. Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo with that gun. We good to go? Hell yeah. Okay. Go time. Fuck you. Got full loot. Got a couple of packages. And look at that. It only took us 6 minutes. Good God. Got some good teammates this time around. Hell yeah. Alright, so what are we gonna get full experience this time. We had 600-some thousand for the first day. Now we got 400,000 for the second day. Not bad. That's a million. It's not bad. Eesh. Didn't get me all the way up to 83. Okay.
Okay, folks.
All right. Day three. Oh, man. Ooh. Whew. She's fugly. Okay. Oh, nice. Just getting those two guys. Cool. Yep. I'm definitely familiar. What if I just, like, blew this back door open? I wonder if they'd get upset. Just go ahead. Kick things off from the get-go. Alright, well, fuck it. If they're doing that, I'll go grab some packages. Anything around? Oh, well, looks like, oh, okay.
I don't get people who like
is that another guy?
More than milk truck. I mean, what the fuck?
Everything's fine, just a little clumsy is all.
I got the right one. Hell yeah. I was worried I was going to grab the wrong guy. Fuck you! Oh, shit. That was a bank manager. Okay.
Get down.
Nice. Okay. He's got him. Toss that.
Come on.
Damn. And here they said they wanted to do this loud. Alright. I mean, if you guys want to stealth it, we can stealth it. I don't care.
Come on.
Either way's fine.
Come with me. Follow me. Come on.
Oh, that would be kind of funny. But I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that. I want to. It's tempting. It's really tempting to just maybe, you know, blow something up. I think they might get a little bit upset though. So we won't do that. We'll just keep rolling stealth. It's no big deal.
All right.
See if we can't get all the packages.
Thanks.
What else we got? Ooh, those skylights on top? Good lord.
All right.
So much different from doing it on Death Wish all the time.
Thanks.
Which packages do we have? Ooh, security office. We have not taken out the security office. It should be fine. I don't think it's going to be that big of a deal. Because we already got two... Oh! Person. Uh-oh. Well... I don't have a silenced weapon. I can't shoot anybody.
Get a fucking move on.
Okay, I don't see anybody. Oh, shit. There's a civilian walking through walls.
Follow me.
Okay.
Get a fucking move on.
Come on, Ron. Get him going. The chef's hat. The chef's hat really, really commands people. It really helps. The commanding presence of the chef hat. It's what. Ooh, you got a flamethrower too. Is that? No. Oh, that's just a giant fucking silencer on a. What the? Oh! Whip! Okay then. Loud it is!
Get down.
I don't have anything to get in those this time. Yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade this.
Okay.
Stay the fuck down. Stay.
Down on your faces.
Boosh. Nice and fast. Hey, look, keycard. Found it. Medic bag over okay. Here. Nope. Medic supplies here. Package not there. What was that last? Two packages? Nope, nope. Oh, okay, they must be outside. Yep, there's one. I'll take these boards. Fuck you! And then I'll bet you it's right here. Nope. Good lord, somebody's going to town with the explosives.
Thanks.
Booyah! There it is. Got them all. Fuck you! Eh, whatever. Hey! Fuck you! Asshole! The fuck's your problem? Uh-oh, somebody's getting shocked. Nice, he's got a teammate, or Tossage, or whatever the hell the name is. You know what I'm talking about. Convert it, there we go. Fuck you! And you! And you! And you! And you! No! No! Just sprinting full speed past people.
Alright, got a turret rolling in. This Uh-oh. Situation is about to change.
Okay, well. I'm glad that there is somebody with a lot of explosives to easily take care of him. Of course, I think I should be able to take care of him pretty damn well. Because, I mean, should be able to crit him pretty hard. The turret, that is. Oh, you got it? Alright. Alright. The Nacho. Take him out. What is that? I heard a taser. Where is he? Oh, nice. You got him. Cool. Booyah! Fuck you. Oh, look at that. Didn't even mean to hit the guy behind him. Just got lucky. Ha! Nice work with the freaking... I don't even know what you hit him with, but... Nice job. Where the fuck is that turret? Oh, there it is. Alright, let's see. Woo! Nice! Got it down one time. Ah, shit! Lost my armor! That's not good. Okay, I need to get some headshot. Ah, fuck off! Woo! There we go. They got me some armor back. Booyah! Fuck you, shield. Got you. Got you. Hell yeah! I just love this freaking build. Bye-bye, Dozer. What happened? I didn't do anything. What are you talking about? Ah! Stop! God, I love being able to stumble people. Especially when you have such a high fire rate. Oh, man. It is freaking awesome. What? Would you guys get the hell out of here? You are not allowed in here. I hear a cloaker. Trip mine. Oh! Found him. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Nice. Oh, okay, so one's already coming through there. One's already coming through there. What's up, buddy? Why don't you come on in? Just come on in that door. I want to blow you up. Come here. Is he's just going to hide on the other side of the smoke? Well, go fuck yourself. Oh. Uh-oh. There it is. Ooh. What is hitting me? Good lord, what is hitting me? The fuck was that? Oh, it fucking popped smoke on itself. God damn. Come on.
Whew.
Man, this thing does not have terribly good accuracy at this range. There we go. Ooh, shit! Run inside! And Swanson. Oh, nice! Hobo helped me up. Hell yeah, nice work, Hobo! Fuck yeah! Okay. Fuck that! Fucking keys, you kidding me? Blow it the fuck up! I mean, come on!
Burn it all.
Booyah! And done. Whoa, shit! I always forget that it does that shit. Oh! We should have brought a saw. Dicks! That would have been nice. Who the fuck is calling this bank right now? Really? You guys not watch the news?
SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy.
Go fuck yourself. How far can I go? Oh. Thought they extended the invisible wall or something. Booyah!
Punk-ass ninja. Get your ass out of here, punk.
Punk-ass ninja.
I owe you a pint.
Oh, well, that's not that bad. 11 minutes in. We're burning the money. Taser. Hey, the hell, man? Fuck off.
Cloaker.
Got him. Hell yeah.
Okay, enough money making.
Nice.
Make the recording and make a run for it, unless you want to hang around for more loot.
We got it, and we are gone. Fuck yeah, let's get out of here.
Taser's gone. Broker.
Come on.
Great work, professional work.
One less take.
Hell yeah.
I know that was a lot of money to send up in smoke, and I apologize. I know it goes against your.
It's not a curiosity.
Hopefully you find the compass.
Most down. Well, honestly, it was only one. That cloaker was bullshit. Bullshit, and he knows it. Alright. What do we got for experience? We already had 600,000. We had 400,000, so we're sitting at a million. 1.6 mil. That's not bad. Oh! You motherfucker! So close to 84. God damn. Come on, Payday. Give me a safe. Give me the community safe. We got a community safe now. Come on. Come on. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, well. At least I got some fun heart glasses. Well, hell yeah. Not too shabby. Went from 79 to 83. I'd say that was a pretty decent run out of two missions. God, should have been 84. All I had to do was remember to bring a saw, and I could have sawed some shit, got a little bit extra loot, and because of course, as you know, the loot is experience, so that would have probably been enough to push me over the edge, because I mean, it's just a little sliver, tiniest little sliver of XP, and I would have been at 84. I wonder if anybody's ever missed leveling up by like 5 or 10 experience. That Oh man, that had to be infuriating. Now, I have been sitting this close to being level 100. Level 99 with a little teeny tiny sliver. And I'm just sitting there going, game, you motherfucker. Well, anyways, I think that about does for this video. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, go on ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll catch you guys later. Oh, is he down? He's down. Okay. Even double tap, just for good measure. That.
Oh, that's not good.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. Can we get a view outside? Oh, look at that. Going into a flat spin. That's, well, at least we bailed out.